high ground! Stay down!
are close to the HQ. It will be heavily fortified.
I've dealt with similar.
Keep your head down!
Eyes on Kurchatov. You're sure the wolves aren't my paymasters? He's their top target after all.
Common enemies do not necessarily make them our friends, Seeker.
I'll take that as a no.
It went well, I think. It is not easy to talk like that with all that is happening to us. I had to put Olga's death out of my mind. Yes, we must show solidarity whatever we do now. This is not a time for divisions. There is strength in unity. We have every agent available trying to find out who is responsible. Perhaps the wolves are responsible, yes. But they would claim responsibility if so. I am sure of that. It is what they always do. We are dealing with some other force. The security services tell me they believe that the attacks are the work of one man, someone very highly trained. The question is, are they acting alone or on someone else's orders? If we find the shooter, we find the ones responsible, one way or another. Yes, that is what happened to Olga.
Man down. Hostiles on sight.
I can see the weapons train.
It must be disabled. Try inside the driver's cab.
Shit!
upstairs, okay?
Thank you.
I have the security data. It mentions the Kurchatov will now only appear in public behind bulletproof glass.
Valuable information, Seeker. I've marked the extraction locations on your map.
This train is not going anywhere.
Excellent work. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.
You're making a mistake, working with him. Look where it got me.
Working for whom exactly?
He helped us build Siberia, and now he wants to destroy it.
He's with the wolves.
No. I'm done talking. The choice is yours. Let me live and...
Seeker?
Kurchatov is dead.
Good.
I've completed all the contracts. It's time for an explanation.
Very well. Reach the exfil and we'll talk. You've proved your worth, Seeker. As promised, here's your truth. I represent a powerful alliance concerned with the global balance of power. Our mission here was to regain control over the region. Unfortunately, Kurchatov's government turned out to be highly uncooperative. The region is even less stable than it was before. With your help, we were able to correct this error without revealing our involvement. Shutting down Ivanovsky's project diffused any potential biochemical retaliation. Removing Sekov deprived the oligarchy of its main source of funding. Gorzhev and Petroshenko supported the government from the underworld. They needed to be stopped too. Alikhanova was on the brink of perfecting a super soldier. She could not be allowed to finish her eugenics research. Eliminating Kurchatov and Alikhanov was the final piece of the jigsaw. Their missile program would have plunged the region into a war no one could win. Weakened and decimated, the remaining Siberian oligarchy will now be much easier to control. We can now move on to more pressing matters, as our goals go far beyond the local conflict. Your work for us isn't finished. You should hear from us soon, Seeker.